The ProtoTRAK SMX control, fitted as standard to all XYZ turret mills and bed mills, uses the conversational programming format that's become the norm for one-off and small batch production. But as the world develops and electronic drawings have come to the fore, it's possible now to use those electronic drawings in the ProtoTRAK control to create the program. By loading it through the USB stick, opening the program or drawing, locating the file you wish to open, the electronic drawing will now appear on the screen. It is now possible to hide off elements of the drawing that you do not require, such as borders, dimensions, or text. You are then left with just the component that you wish to machine. Once that component is selected, it's possible to set the datum for where the operator wishes to work from. In this case, selecting the center of a hole, connecting the mouse to the system, and selecting the hole that you wish the datum to be set to shows the datum setting on the drawing. Once this has been completed, the standard ProtoTRAK conversational menu then appears. So by using the standard menu for drilling, milling, creating pockets, profiles, or drilling of holes, you can then select the required operations. For example, profile. The control will then ask, do you wish to join together all of the geometry that makes up the shape? And then using the connected mouse, select where you wish to start from, the direction around the component you wish to go, and all the geometry is then connected up. By selecting the event feature from the top of the menu, you can then fill in the missing data to complete the machining operation. For example, tool offset, finish cut, and feed rates required to machine the component. Once this data is entered in, the shape or profile will go green to indicate this operation is now complete. So if we now wish to drill some holes, selecting drill from the menu allows us to select the holes on the component. And again, by going into event, completing the data required, for example, the tool number, these holes will also go green. Once all of the component has been selected for machining purposes, by coming out of the DXF function, the control will create the program in its conversational format. So from the standard ProtoTRAK menu, by selecting program, the drawing name has been used as the file name. You can look to confirm the profile and drilled holes have been selected. For ultimate checking, by going into setup and using either tool path to show the path of the cutter or verify part to actually show a 3D image of what the machine will do, full verification can now take place.